So I used to work at a razor blade factory in Kingston, Gillette. And she used to pass my window, Valerie, and I used to talk to her and, you know, tease her every day. And say, hey, Miss, why are we growing a little bit to tell her, you know? And it started from then. I saw you walking from across the street, smiling happily with everyone you meet.
The fat girls heard that song. After that song became a big hit, the girls were saying that, hey, they're singing for slim girls, and what about us? So I told the girl, I'm going to sing a song for you.